going to perform the very first poem that I wrote back in 2013. And I would like to dedicate it to my friend Leon Sam, who pushed me towards writing when I didn't really feel like doing it. Goals changing. Straight from my early days, with a head full of dreams of becoming this or that, wanting to be important from family to country is something I needed badly. And that's since my early days. Had the chance to go to school, learn the bad, the good and full, stayed cool and pursued my goal, that I didn't see those Niagara Falls coming nearer than I ever thought. Bringing me down, but I never showed any kind of weakness or abandonment in my days as a lonely man. Met some really bad people and had to borrow out my ego and accept them as they were. Even though I thought it unfair, it turned out I had begun a new chapter of my story, the runaway from glory. Because I saw it as a cheap thing for a respectable human being who doesn't want to fight every time he's denied and just be like Einstein, maybe even die in pain, but leave a story without a stain. So the next one is actually the latest. I called it Invaluable. Eyes that look at you and you no longer feel broken. Laser like going deeper than I would ever think. Hard ancient Chinese vases are repaired using gold. I'm not saying I'm that valuable, but looking at how you get on with saving everyone that gets to pass by you, it's hard not seeing that Mozambican myth as true. Your head must be filled with the valuable chemical that those brothers seek in the heads of bad people. The problem is, you have nothing to do with hair loss. Forehead, you do have as almost all African queens, but only stupid ones would deem that gross, since we find all your attributes to beam. I don't know if you ever noticed how helpful you are just by smiling or staring into someone's eye. You might not, since you do it effortlessly and looking for no reward in the end. You found me at the height of despair beyond repair, picked up the pieces like you knew where they were placed when it was even unknown to my head, taught me to stand straight and again ditch to bend. I guess you were never an expert in building, since your whole life has been about rebuilding. You might have no time for your soul. I hope lighting hours kept yours from the cold. You are a mother, girlfriend, a sister, an aunt, a cousin, a teacher. Might be young, might be old, might be pet or anything, but in you lies many a thing that are infinite in value. Your golden eye, relievers of pain, your diamond smile that enlightened in you lies joy and happiness. I go out saying, you are rest to the restless. Thank you.